Hello, good people. We are the Posse Few. Bio Intelligentsia. At your service. As interpreter for the few, it is in my position to deliver a bit of background on some of the basic philosophies a display of this type embodies. We transmit polydimensional, and in accordance with certain supernatural standards set many a millennium ago. In the interest of 100% effectiveness and long-lasting rememorization, it has been decided that the few only be exposed through auditory faculties. We have found that certain conceptions, certain means of projection, certain instrumentalities merely hinder communication conciseness by altering the initial effect of a message criteria. We do realize this is not done intentionally, but for the most part is an ill effect associated with full-scale communication. We have learned through eons of transmissions that by restricting the mode of projection, basic understanding by the message receiving area is enhanced greatly.
Keeps me coming back.
sight, and sound are intricate entities within themselves and are much too easy to distort. Controlling the effects of one or the other is a tremendous accomplishment and quite difficult to attain. We feel it is necessary that the receiver be allowed to entirely focus both their basic and primary energies on the crux of a message to acquire true and complete interpretation. Yes, hello, good people. Thank you much for the warm and gracious welcome we have received while in this dimension. Again, we thank you.